In here we have our baby baramundi. You can see them swimming around down there. Slowly acclimatizing to our system's water. We're trickling water in from the system. We've got a small pump down there. Right in the larger tank. That's a 200 litre tank, and because these baramundi are only about 50 mil long, we'll keep them in there for 2 or 3 weeks until they are a little bit bigger before we transfer them into the large tank. You can see through the shake off over there. We haven't had baramundi in our system for almost 2 years. It's good to have our old favourites back.